that crash. And police need some help identifying the man who they say tried to rape a woman on a Manhattan subway. The victim says she was on a southbound J train at the Chambers Street station when he exposed himself and tried to force himself on her. She says he also punched her, pinned her to the ground, and tried to undress her. The woman was able to run off, but the man stole her phone, her keys, her cash. The attack took place